So what exactly is anger? Anger is actually information. So it's a good thing. Information is always good. And it tells you that something is wrong, and it also does something else. It gives you energy to fix the thing. Whatever it is broken, whatever might be wrong, whatever the problem might be, it's to focus on the problem and to get it done that way.